Want this?
Got this? Well, if you want this, and you got 40 bucks, this could be yours. Why, you ask? Well, I'm Pulisawicki, a professional mountain biker, and for the past 5 years, my husband and I have been living in this setup, traveling crisscross the country over and over, racing all the US races, the pro tours, and after 6 national endurance titles, I'm looking at bigger things. A lot of the races are in Europe, and that's where I need to be to get the points. So we decided to downsize a bit and just keep what we need. And because we want to get to Europe, obviously we do not need this anymore. So we're giving you a chance to win this. So we came up with this raffle idea. 40 bucks, put your name in the pot. And after 2 months, on April 3rd, we're gonna pull the lucky winner, and they are gonna come and drive home in this. Of course, there needs to be a reserve that needs to be met in order for this to happen, and that's 2,400 tickets. So we need your help, and you could get a really cool prize. Trust me, it's a great thing, and we love this, but just can't afford to keep it anymore. So, you wanna take a look at what's inside? Come on. All right, come in. Hawaiian style, don't forget to take off the shoes. So, this is your living room, dining room, kitchen, hangout area, all of the above. First, let's take a look in the kitchen. We got some stainless steel appliances, a lot of storage space, microwave, freezer, refrigerator, oven, stove. Nice room to work on everything. This turns into a room when you're not using it. And we even got ceiling fan, central heat and air, nice stereo system, TV, even nice surround sound. Lots of storage space in this baby. This is all storage space. We got enough sleeping room to fit about 6 or 7 people comfortably in here, believe it or not. This is a sleeper couch. Then our dinette turns into a small bed for a small person. And up here in the loft, for those who aren't claustrophobic, is a queen size bed. Or if you want to use it like we did, it's good extra storage space also. And then, coming to the master bedroom, we got our sliding door. And you got your panels to control everything. And then we got a very comfy queen size bed in here. And your walk-in shower. The sink. We got a full closet on this side. Lots of space. And in here, we even have a setup for an RV washer and dryer. We don't have one, but it's possible if you want it. And now for the fun part. One of the biggest reasons we got this thing, the garage. So it's fully finished. Floor is nice because you can actually just spray it down and wipe it off. It's dirty. You got your stainless steel table. Folds down when you're traveling. If you want more room to put all your toys in, you can fold it down. You got your cabinets in here. Fit all your stuff. Complete stereo system inside and out. Another cabinet. Even a sink out here. That's really cool. More cabinet space, and we put in these extra cabinets for more storage for whatever you might need. And down here is tie downs for all your toys, and here's a ladder to hook up here. You can take a walk up on the roof, use it as, you know, a spectator spot if you're at races or if you're at some kind of gig and you want to just get up top and hang out, that's cool. And there's even a spotlight up there that's really neat to use. And that's about it for the garage. Not for the outside. It's great for hanging out, having get-togethers, parties. Just pull out these nice two awnings. You got your outside floodlights. You know, you can set up picnic tables, have a barbecue. And also, outside, there's a lot of storage space. This opens on both sides. And then you have your nifty little drawer so you can reach all the way across. And now to the front, watch your head. We've had a lot of incidents. Gotta keep everything low when you're walking around. You got your Onan Marquee Gold 5500 generator and a lot more storage space for all your stuff. So remember, if you got 40 bucks and you want this, go to our website below and enter our contest. And good luck, I hope you win.